is your name? Tavanjo nalo cha ahe.
Tavanjo nalo cha ahe.
Mujo nalo kamran ahe.
Mujo nalo vered ahe.
Where do you live? Tavan kithe rehnda ayo.
Tavan kithe rehnda ayo.
Rehnda is to live.
Tavan kithe rehnda ayo.
Ma Lahore me rehndo aya.
Ma Givatai me randi aya.
Okay, why are you laughing? It's just a question. Tavan cho tha kilo.
Tavan cho tha kilo.
Cho is why, so I have Tavan is why are you laughing? Ma Hika
Hika
Bhog
Bhog
Te khilan tho.
Kilan
is to laugh. So, question is, Tavan chota kilo, ma hika bhog te kilan tho. I'm laughing on a joke or at a joke.
Bhog is a joke?
Yeah, bhog is a joke, yeah.
So, bhog is not a finish of reading of scriptures?
Boo, that's book.
No, no. When you finish reading a holy scripture,
yeah,
you do a bhog, no?
Ah, maybe it's in Sanskrit or something.
Yeah?
It may be in Sanskrit, so maybe.
Maybe bhog, it's not in Sindhi.
It is, because Sindhi and Sanskrit are connected. There are many words taken from Sanskrit, and Sanskrit has also taken from Sindhi as well, because Sindhi is also a very old language. But recently it is more influenced from Arabic, Persian. So especially.
So bhog is a joke now. Bhog.
It's yeah, but bhog is a word for a joke. Yeah.
Cool. Okay. So ma hika bhog te khilan tho.
Yeah. Also, there's a word mazak.
Mazak. Yes. This is like Hindi.
Yes, yes. Ma hika mazak te khilan tho. That's also the word which is mostly used. Bhog is also used.
Okay.
Kamran Ali Kher Ahe.
Kamran Ali Kher Ahe.
It's a question. Who is Kher? Kamran Ali is my name. Ahe is Ahe. So Kamran Ali Ustad Ahe.
Kamran Ali Ustad Ahe.
Kamran Ali is teacher. Kamran Ali Ustad Ahe. Next is Tavanja Kera Hal Ahen.
Tavanja
Kera Hal Ahen.
Yes, we learn this.
Yes, we learn in a conversation class.
Yeah.
So, can you answer?
Ma suto aya.
Yes.
Ma taman suto aya.
That's great.